the internet. My name is Mercury in Chaos, and today we're doing Bendy again. Last video I did, it was kind of messy with the audio, so I do apologize for that. Another note, I completely forgot what my goal was at first. I was supposed to unlock that boarded up place in the corner in the first chapter, and I completely forgot I was doing that, so I didn't unlock the secrets I needed to. So, now we're in chapter 3, and I'm just gonna do the Tommy gun. I'm gonna get the Tommy gun as best as I can. So, chapter 3. Does that song remind you of, I Don't Want to Set the World on Fire? That's what it reminds me of. Oh, I forgot this place was all mushy. Okay. Hi, Boris. No offense to my actual friends, but if Forrest was real, he'd be my best friend.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing.
Yep.
Forrest probably has it.
He's holding it hostage.
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
See, their friendship is so close that Henry can tell exactly what he's saying when he's not even talking.
That should be enough.
That song. Okay. I hope you enjoy my cooking. It's not the best I can do. Here's your food. Soup's on!
Here you go.
There we go. Let me out! Oh, wait.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
Don't. What? Ah!
Looks like it's really dark up ahead.
Give me the light.
Let's find some light.
Let's go. Why are you walking so slow? Oh, that's right. Boris is here.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Yeah, me either.
No, I said yes. Why don't you listen? Henry doesn't listen very well, does he?
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any
light.
Ideas for us?
Here, I'll give you the light. Why can't I go with him? Go through the hard way? Get me through! Oh, I forgot how to run. There we go.
I don't remember any of this.
Bendy. There's a lot of them, aren't there?
Punching in. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
You talk as if you've never been in a horror game before. Not gonna lie, that scared me. Bendy. Alice. There you go. Alice. Oh. Boris. That's a Boris doll. Head, really. Can you imagine being a YouTuber, like a small YouTuber, though, even though Jack's not a small YouTuber, and then getting a part in a horror game that you love? I would love an opportunity like that. I did that right, right? Did I do it right? Ink machine, right? We'll find out. She's quite a gal. I'm Alice Angel.
I see you there.
It's pitch black.
A new fly in my endless web.
You're not a spider. Like you? I don't wanna. Okay. Time for party. Screw you, Joey. No, it's not time for hiding yet. He's not out yet. He hasn't come out of the closet yet. Don't hide.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Is he the one?
This will do.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I wish I could pet you. I'm sorry. I feel so bad. Oh, no.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Why don't I have to go alone? Out of here. Little bunny foo foo. Oh, that's right. I have to. And Die. Run backwards. No. Don't hit me again. That was so close. Why were you running? Wow, sure, just go on without me. Can I just jump in here?
No, we cannot.
Come on, Boris. Boris? Oh, there you are.
You're so interesting.
There we go. I'm an instant fan.
Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
How's your day going? Okay. Nice chat. Awkward silence. All right, come on, let's go.
Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world out here.
Yeah, twisted was the right word. You called an elevator a cage. This blinking is not doing good on my eyes. Alright, let's race, of course. Let's race! I'm gonna win. No, I said I was gonna win. No! Cheater. You phased through the door. Theory time, I think. Okay, maybe it's probably already gonna be debunked, but I have a theory that along with Bendy, like they made cartoon Bendy, and then they made cartoon Alice, and in the midst of it all, cartoon Alice phased, or like fused with Susie Campbell. That's my alternate universe. My own personal theory.
Who would have thought?
Me having lunch with Joey Drew.
Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with a check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Freaky!
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you?
No.
Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
No.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak for instance.
You know, if beauty is on the inside, I'm pretty sure you're a negative 3 out of 10.
It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug.
Ew.
The second time, well,
it made me in the air. part.
I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I will let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Okay. Goodbye. I'm gonna leave immediately, please. You know what? On second thought, can I stay with... Never mind. Oh, I don't want to do your dirty work. I don't want to deal with Bendy.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Okay, gearboxes. I'm taking the stairs.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth.
Always on time.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here.
Beware
the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Okay. If you say so. What scares me so much about the stairs is that you never know if Bendy ever does appear, you never know if he's up or down. Soups galore. It always takes me a while to get these. More soup. Give me the soup. Okay. I'm scared he's gonna pop up. Is he here? No, he's not. I'm paranoid. Soup! Oh, great. Oh, that's right. No. I don't want to. That's nice.
Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you.
I wasn't running.
You never know what will draw him in.
Come on, bite me. No.
One down.
Okay. Okay. I can do this. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Okay, come on. It has to be done.
This one's empty.
That one's
nothing in here.
be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Okay, I'll try. I'm so scared. Why is Boris here? I didn't call the elevator up, did I?
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
I'll say. Miss it. No, not here. Nope, we're here. That's creepy. Scary. Come on. Just because you use the magic word. Oh, it's just the statue. It's just the statue, it's not Bendy. I mean, it is Bendy because it's Bendy's statue. But not the actual Bendy. I'm scared, if you couldn't tell. No, she wasn't.
She was perfect.
Not you.
No matter what Joey says.
Aw. How sad. I feel so mean.
I'll make this simple.
Okay.
Look for valve pads.
Okay.
Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores.
Okay.
Please don't make me regret sparing you.
Okay.
I can always change my mind.
Oh. Why do I have a plunger for this job? All I'm doing is turning wheels. I could have gotten back my pipe that I had. Why couldn't you just give me that? Oh, I forgot. Because you're a... I'll save that for later. 11. Or P. Just P. I'm so scared every noise that this game makes, I automatically think it's Bendy. I'm scared. Can I just wait for him to come? Okay. Okay. Oh, there you are. Die! Let's sit here and heal for a bit. have you guys been? Because I'm scared. I've said that so many times already. I know I have. I hope your day's been going great. Or night, whenever you're watching this. Or if you're watching this at all. So I'm going to sit here and wait for Bendy. Okay, that may take a while. I can't do it. I know I can't just sit and wait. Because that's illegal. It's the law. Okay. He can't get me in here, right? He's not here, is he? Shit! Shit, shit, shit! I'm sorry for swearing. I'm trying my best not to swear. It's a good thing that I didn't go all the way over there when he came through, because if he started going that way, then I would have been caught in his inky blackness. But at least now I know we'll be good for a while, right? He's not gonna just automatically go through here. Die! Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. What? Go. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's finish this job.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Okay, let's wait here. This time I'm actually waiting, because I don't want him to just suddenly pop up out of nowhere. You know what? Okay, let's book it. Book it to the miracle station by the elevator. Go. Actually, if I go over here, he can't get me, right? Oh, you're still here. It's Alice Angel, they'd say.
Feels like so long ago.
Because it was.
But those days can come back.
No, they won't. Lies. Those are just lies you tell yourself so you don't have to feel bad. I feel like I'm bullying her at this point. Okay.
You see those
yes.
Demons?
Yes.
Let's remove them, shall we?
Okay.
I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Okay, come on, give it to me. Yes! Tape? I forgot to play it.
Blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Yeah, that's what I've tried doing at first. But, you know. Alright, let's go to level K. Ah! He's here. Horace is scared. That means Bendy is near. I'm scared too, Boris. I hear. It's weird. I can hear Bendy, but I don't see him anywhere. He's getting closer? Where is he? You guys hear them too, right? This is really freaking me out. I'm staying right here until I don't hear him anymore. Is it getting closer? It is. No, he's coming from the stairs. Is that even fair? He's not gonna come through here now, is he? Hopefully not. This is what I needed all along. But now I'm freaked out. I'm always freaked out with this game, aren't I? There's no babies over there. There's one here. Go. I'm staying in here. Couldn't. Okay. I made it this far. Every inky sound I hear, I think it's Bendy. Die. One more. There you go. He hates it when I do that.
I would hide if I were you.
Yeah, I'm hiding. Yeah, that's... Come on, Bendy. Ooh, there he is. What if I just... I'm not opening the door. No, don't even try to find out. If you want that Tommy gun, don't open the door. I can hear him growling. Just me, or is Bendy kind of... Well, now he's far enough. Oh, he doesn't even... It's only his ink, right? Or does he see you sometimes? Yeah. Damn it. Okay. Oh, that was perfect timing. Okay, did he come by here? Nope, he's coming by right now. There he is. Wow. It's even better up close. There we go. Now we can safely roam. No, don't roam. Run. Back to the elevator. I heard a sound.
The disgusting wretches have wandered my halls.
Have gone unchecked.
Trying to drag me back to the darkness.
All right, let's do this. Just practicing. This is how I die, jamming out to music while being killed. One hurts a lot more than the other two. Whew. Okay. Did he just roll down the stairs?
Like a welcoming grave. I like the silence. Don't you?
Not if it's awkward.
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished.
We didn't swing much.
I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend.
There, I made a picture.
Sending you a little present.
Okay.
A little firepower. Take good care of it.
The moment of truth.
It belonged to
yes! I did it! Let's do this. Okay. Let's go kill Norman! Oh yeah, scream all you want. No. Okay. Okay, now I can peacefully gather the hearts of the missing children. What? I don't know how I come up with these things. Ah, there we go. There, I missed it. Hello. There we go.
Tell me, were they still alive? bring them to you. Now.
That's a wall. Well, you've waited this long. So. And now I'm lost. There we go. Found an opening. Oh, what? Oh, it's this way. Wait! Are you even running right now? I was told that that did something, and then it drains the... The ink, there we go. The ink on level P. And there's supposed to be a secret. One that I have not unlocked yet. I thought that was Bendy's ink for a second. Like, he's not supposed to be here. Unless he is. Is it possible for Bendy to be there? P. I wanted to go to P. Hopefully he's not already here. Every time. Ah. I thought I could one-shot him. Yes! It drained the sink over here. So he made Bendy? Or Boris? Or did he make Angel? Who knows? And down we go. Hold on, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Okay.
End of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together.
Ah, oh, man, I messed up.
Always treasure it. Return to the left. It's time to go home.
I can't do that, so... Ooh, Boris is scared again. Never mind.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like?
Yes.
I like to dream that it's quite beautiful.
I think so too.
A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it.
Not with your attitude.
Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy?
No.
The heavens are waiting.
You're gonna kill me. Or she's planning to kill us. Oh, don't give me that sap story. Yeah, there we go. That's more like it. Yes. Kayborg. I really wish I could pet him. Here's where we die. Yikes. Boris, look behind you. Okay, stop shaking me. I'm awake. Look behind you. Doris. Oh, look what you've done, Boris. And that concludes chapter 3 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. I found a new secret that I didn't know existed. So, win. I also got the Tommy gun. So, win. Anywho, that will be ending day 2 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Once again, I'm really sorry about the last video, and hopefully this was enjoyable for you guys to watch. That's all I've got. Bye-bye.